You know, I think that religious people are always wasting their time when they pray. I mean, there is no God. Think about it. How can there be a God when there's such chaos in this world? Do you ever think about that? Well, it is something to think about, but here's something else to think about.
What?
If there is no God, then that also means that there can't be a you. No devil. You ever think about that?
Well, I don't.
Oh, darn it!